Like,
yeah,
like,
mine will be perfect. And then it was just like not the case. My biggest advice to brides-to-be is two parts. First of all, live in the moment as much as possible. It goes by so quickly. Insignificant little details that went wrong, and I would stress over it and be like, oh, I didn't spend enough time or didn't spend enough money trying to plan it. And it's like, sister, calm down. Like, it is fine. It's fine. So my second piece of advice is something that was tough for me to hear. I know how much time and effort you've put into this, and I totally respect and understand the amount of time and money that has gone into this. You have so many things in the works, it's just not all gonna go completely perfectly. You still had a beautiful wedding day, you're still married, you're good. Here are moments like when I saw my husband for the first time. To each other, or our private meal together that I will cherish for forever, because there were moments that I really just looked around and said, wow, this is my wedding day.